Assalamualaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to group layers in Photoshop. Now see this layer 1, layer 2. Hold Ctrl and select the layer, single layers or multiple layers. Then hold Ctrl G. Now we can see this group the layers. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.